like my crown royal light on the ice. Couple bad women treating me right. Diamonds dancing, get the gleam in the light. Feel my nigga, you my nigga for life. Don't forget it, cause we niggas for life. And if it's getting litty, you can hit me whether wrong or you right. I'm coming through, I bust a pole in the pipe. Niggas for life. What up, though, True Crew? What it do, my baby? What's going on with the squad, bro? True Infinity and beyond. True Infinity and beyond. Man, today was a day, you know what I'm saying? But I ain't gonna complain, man. Check me out. Look what we on, man. It's this moment, this very second. Bro, we about to get in the pressing Charlie B, man. I'm hearing this song some fire. Mommy said, nigga, this might be some oppressor best work. And I don't know, bro, because every time bro tell me he got a slapper for me, bro, it'd be a, you know what I'm saying, it'd be a rip. So, yeah, I believe my nigga, man. We about to get in the presser, DJ Charlie B. Y'all hit that like and subscribe for all of these vibes, you know what I'm saying? And somebody get at me with how to stream, bro. I got, bro, what I was using, what's that? Aircast. I was using this app called Aircast to stream to YouTube and Twitch at the same time, bro. But they end up tripping on me. So I need somebody to hit me up, teach me how to get my streams out there, because I'm trying to kick it with the gang, you know what I'm saying? While playing the game. Yeah, but y'all let me know what's going on with that, bro. I'm trying to game on, bro. Anyway, Presser, DJ Charlie B. Glitch, let's get into it. Hey, and to y'all niggas that be getting in my inbox,
I'm always shopping.
Or even in the comment section, saying like, man, just saying good shit, bro. Like, y'all real deal make me want to keep going. You know what I'm saying? Y'all make me want to keep pushing for this shit. You know what I mean? Because I wake up on fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I got a switch. I'm like, I got a grind switch and I got a fuck it switch. Some mornings, I wake up on fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I got to get out of that. But them comments, bro, y'all be keeping me. I get out of that fuck it. You know what I mean? So, I appreciate y'all. From the bottom. You know what I'm saying? From the bottom. But let's get into that video.
Being the real, real. They drop over 10,000 new arrivals every day from luxury brands.
I bet. Trying to get us on premature, you know what I'm saying? They're trying to get us on prematurely. Hey, but from that beat I heard, you know what I'm saying? Sound like something, you know what I mean? Sound like something. I see they in the lowrider, you know what I mean? Let's get it though. I like that crow shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm gonna start saying crow, but they gonna think I'm cribbing to the tippy over here. But I ain't even trying to put that type of imagery out there, you hear me? But yeah, I like how that how niggas be switching that bro with crow. Like, hey bro, hey crow, chill crow. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. It don't sound right coming from me, but I don't know, man. I like that shit. Let's get into it.
She called me by accident and she say it's a glitch. Money don't buy you happiness, but money don't buy your bitch. I can hit the monster.
She called me by accident. She say it's a glitch. Money don't buy you happiness, but money will buy your bitch. Or money will take your bitch. What? Hold on.
She say it's a glitch. Money don't buy you happiness, but money will buy your bitch.
Buy your bitch.
I can hit the mall, spend $1,000 on some racks. I used to buy a brick and hope and pray to get me rich.
Bury
my dog and that she hurt like a bitch. Got me chilling out the window, man. You can see my bring my dog and that she hurt. Hope and pray to get me rich. My dog ain't bring my dog and that she hurt like a
my dog ain't really my dog, getting that shit hurt like a bitch. Nigga, no homo, bro. That hurt just as bad as your bitch turning on. You feel me? When you find out your nigga, somebody you love, you know what I'm saying? Somebody you thought would potentially die for you, would potentially do 100 years for you. You like, yo, you really don't even fuck with me. You don't even like me for real. You know what I'm saying? Like, you, damn, you, that's how you feel? You know what I'm saying? When you find that shit out, that hurt just as bad as a heartbreak from a female, bro. That's crazy, but yeah. Let's go, Press. I got too much politics, niggas don't get involved. Nigga, he gon' hate, but he gon' die before he fall. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. Lamborghini fast after this, we taking off. I started off with crap, but end up cooking some my. How you find a motherfucker that look exactly like him? Cause him dancing on that car, if damn it, if that don't look like Coi Leray, just a tad bit. I'm not me. You know what I'm saying? Cause goddamn, nigga, you done fought your twin. This nigga be looking in the mirror. This nigga loved himself. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. If I can find a bitch that look like, you know, a little bit like me, what? You know what I'm saying? Oh, no. I'm stupid. Come on. Nigga say, I started off with crack, but ended up cooking soft. What? Taking off, I started off with crack, but end up cooking soft. My mama made me laugh, she said, she'll take the charge. See, he ain't got no heart, got sick, wounds in the car. This road is 60,000, you try me, ain't getting far. You could catch me with the gang, my glizzy, my bodyguard. She called me by accident and she say it's a glitch. He said, you can catch me with the gang, my glizzy, my bodyguard. And I know, I probably just didn't interpret that coke line well, but that shit didn't make sense. It was like, it just didn't make sense, bro. But I heard it wrong. I had to, but I don't feel like going back. My bodyguard, she called me by accident and she say it's a glitch. When nobody you have me, but when you buy your bitch, yeah. I can hit the mall, spend a thousand on some racks. I used to buy a brick and hope and pray it get me rich. My dog ain't read my dog and that shit didn't make me sick. Got me dreaming, not doing no manifest. So that shit made me sick, but it hurt like a bitch. Man, I understand this rich nigga shit, and I just ain't made it to that level in life yet. But Gucci strollers and cribs, bro. I don't even understand buying babies Gucci. I mean, like, photo shoots, yeah, we about to go take some pictures, yeah, put the little Dior shirt on him, you know what I'm saying, put him in his little swaggy jeans, all that, that's cool, but Gucci strollers, bro, what, all babies though is destruction, bro, babies are destruction, chaos, these niggas do not appreciate value, you know what I'm saying, of anything, they haven't learned that yet, so, you know, be easy on them, but I'm saying, bro, why niggas be going to do all this designer, high-priced products on babies, bro? My baby gonna be wearing regular clothes. Hell, my baby do wear regular clothes. Nike, you know, Nike and all that shit. Adidas, that shit cool. That shit straight. But, like, them high-end joints, them ain't for no kids. My child 8 and will fuck a Prada shirt up. You hear me? My daughter will, man, what? She, you know the damage she will do to some Gucci? You know what I'm saying? And now you want to get mad and whoop them because you went and bought them this high price shit. And they don't respect it the way you do. That's your fault, bro. Buy them regular shit so they can play in the dirt and do kid shit. It only makes sense. You know what I'm saying? It only makes sense, man. Let's, come on, Preston. Let's go, bro. Catch me in New York. Door block with the crib. They can say you plugged in out there, boy. Come to Michigan, bro. Plug in with the gang, man. You hear me? Let's go. Cruddy, you be trapping, remind me of money, bitch. I know I'm stopping this video like a motherfucker, but shit, I be feeling it. And a nigga saying some shit that I, you know what I'm saying? It's the relatables for me, you know what I mean? It's the relatables for me. I done made a half a million before I even signed a major. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Know how many times that little bitch called me back and I ain't answer? Come on. Red text messages. You know what I'm saying? I leave a motherfucker on scene.
She called me by accident and she say it's a glitch.
Yeah.
When nobody happiness.
That had to be a sister that ran in there like that, cause she looked just like this nigga. That gotta be his little sister. Gotta be.
When nobody happiness, but when you buy your bitch, I can hit the mall and spend $1,000 on some wrecks. I used to buy a brick and hope and pray it get me rich.
Yeah.
My dog ain't read my dog and that shit hurt like a bitch. Got me dreaming out the window, manifesting my new hit. I'ma own a house, but my money long like a crib. My baby want a baby and Gucci strollers and crib.
Press up.
Get your ass in the car, bro. You gonna get us pulled over. And they can try to be like, nigga, you gonna get us pulled the fuck over. Get in the car.
Glitch.
Okay. Gang, I wanted to stop it there just to be like, to appreciate some of the pervy shots we got to endure in this video that I ain't stop on because he had me vibing to the music so much. But pervy gang was in effect, you know what I'm saying? I seen the fishnets, you know what I'm saying? Mental memory, you know what I'm saying? Mental memory, same thing, right? Anyway, well, yeah, man, shout out to pervy gang. He had some baddies in this video. This nigga pressing too comfortable hopping out of cars. Like, not even just hopping out and climbing on top. This nigga way too good at that, bro. You can't never trust them little niggas that's that agile. You know what I'm saying? Trust me. I got a couple of them little niggas on my squad, man. Them little niggas. Hey. Shout out to y'all, man. That was Pressa and DJ Charlie B. Glitch, you know what I'm saying? She called me by accident, but said it was a glitch. Money can't buy you happiness, but money will buy your bitch, nigga. On my mama, that's what they say. You hear me? That's what they say. But anyway, bro, let me know what y'all thought about that video, and let me know what I should react to next. You hear me? Cause this was a good time, bro. I fuck with Prasa. I think I'm about to get into that. Bruno been telling me I need to react to, what's the nigga name? Active Gang Suspect. They've been telling me I need to react to Active Gang. You know, he put out that album or mixtape. I don't never want to be recording and get the Boosie. You know what I'm saying? Like, the little white shit around your mouth. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, the Suspicious Activity mixtape. And I said, I might go ahead and react to that. I might go ahead and do it. You know what I'm saying? Because I fuck with Active Gang. I fuck with Suspect. Freedom Homie. I might go ahead and do that. But, yeah. Till the next time, bro. Y'all be smooth. Stay out the way. You know what I'm saying? Show love when you can. Stand up like a man. You know what I'm saying? Stand up like a woman, too. Y'all some steppers. You know what I'm saying? I love everybody. Till the next time. I think I said that already. I'm pretty fried, bro. I don't know if y'all can tell. Yeah, we out.